Hello, everyone. My name is Ricardo. I'm the head of technology for Itaú Unibanco. Itaú is the largest bank in Latin America. We have been able to deliver strong results consistently over the last few decades. It happened for us to just turn 100 years old last September. Our 70 million customers have a full access to a full suite of financial services, from credit cards to cash management, from retail to wholesale. But this story is a story of transformation. 10 years ago, we realized that digital was changing the way everyone was doing business. And that was not different in the financial services industry in Brazil. And we decided to endure a whole transformation in the way we used to do business, especially in technology. When we saw that the world was changing, we decided to invest in a whole new platform. In order to do it, we said, there's a big challenge for us on understanding how to modernize our platform. And we said, we need help. We don't know how to do it. We definitely need knowledge. We need this network. We need you guys. And we partnered up with AWS so we could get that knowledge that we need in order to transform. And we partnered with another of different companies, like BRQ, like Accenture, like NTT, CIMT, GFT. So with that network, we were able to implement a much better platform than the one we used to have. You can imagine that our platform is somewhat 51 years old. It started back in 1973 with a huge legacy based in mainframes, based in distributed platforms. And that was a big problem for us to compete just because of the slow speed that we had to deliver things that the customer needed. And when we decided to endure that transformation, we started to scale up around in 2018. And the results that we get were really, really amazing. As of today, 65% of our platform is already modernized. That means that we have been able to rewrite our architecture around microservices running in the cloud. That brings us a lot of competitive advantage. That brings us a lot of speed and enable us to build better solutions to our customer every day. In that sense, when we look at the results that we have already achieved, there's a lot of good figures that we can watch. First of them, we have more than 7,000 AWS certifications that were issued since 2020. We have been able to almost eliminate all big problems that impact the customers. We have multiplied the number of deployments that we have by 15 times, and we have decreased our cost of transaction by more than half of it. Those are amazing results, but that's just the beginning of a big trip, I would say, that we have looking ahead. Technology is only transforming faster, and we have to keep up the speed of transformation so we can stay relevant to our customers and keep on delivering value to all of them. And I'm really excited when I look ahead with all the opportunities that we have. We have been able to deliver very strong platforms that differentiate us from the market. And I have some examples for you. The first one is the data mesh platform that we were able to deliver. It's a domain-driven distributed architecture where we can really become a data-driven company taking decisions around data. The second one, it's a very interesting one. It's all we call one app, one Itaú. That means that we are able today to deliver value to our 70 million customers over just one app, which may be obvious, but we grew around many different business units, and we had to consolidate all those units in just one app. We used to have more than 30 apps. So if you have a credit card, it was one app. If you had a current account, it was another app. And all of a sudden, we had a hassle to deliver value to the customer who wanted to buy a new product or to manage the product that it had bought. So by consolidating and personalizing using AI, we are able to deliver more and more value to the customer. We were only able to do it because of the modernization. And the last one that we just launched, it's all we call Inteligência Itaú. It's a GenAI-based platform to enable client-facing solutions that we have just launched last week. It's a powerful platform and a very ambitious project that allow us to use GenAI to create new solutions like enhancing customer experience with conversational AI solutions, like instant bill splitting and money transfer solutions via WhatsApp or our super app. That platform, it's just the beginning for a whole new value that we expect to develop, to deploy to our customers. And we just announced that we're going to migrate 100% of our platform to the cloud by 2028. It's another ambitious project that we hope we'll be able to deliver more and more value to the customer over time. So our transformation enabled the creation of the best journeys. We put the customer in the middle of everything that we do, and we use design, technology, products, data, and AI to leverage speed, quality, and efficiency in everything we do. Looking to the future, we need to tap into this network. We still need help from you guys. We need the best minds in order to keep on evolving and keep on delivering value to our customers. And we truly believe that the future is bright, that the future is really good, and we're going to be able to keep on evolving. Thank you so much.